Hey guys, my name's Dia Das. Welcome to my third video by Diabolical. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to make a ballista, which is a formal way of saying a slingshot. I got this super duper fun kit, play kit from my favorite playset called Kiwi Crate or Tinker Crate. You can look anywhere on Google, on YouTube, really anywhere, you're gonna find it really, really interesting. It's called the Kiwi Company, and again, this playset's name is Kiwi Crate. So, a few words of introduction. A ballista is like a slingshot that people would use in the olden days to, you know, like in war, they would hit people, the enemies, with it. It's like a trebuchet, which is basically the same thing, but it's a little different, and it's larger, way larger. Anyway, so this is like a close-up look of what it would have looked like in army times. But yeah, since there's only so much time to be able to make a video, I decided to do the first two sections, A and B, of the ballista. This is what it looks like right now. And then these are the ballista arms, spacers and screws, borders and strings, and then this is the flingy part of it, see? But you'll see how it looks. Anyway, this is called a ballista, and let's get straight to the point. So, I've just opened this up right now. Ta-da! So I've done the first, let me see, sections. Oh, Andy, hope you can see this. These are all the, this is the introduction sheet, I mean the instruction sheet. But I'll let you know where I'm at right now. So I'm at step number C, which is complete your ballista. Let me just down. Sorry about that. Okay, this is better, right? Hopefully. You can't see much, but this is really the best I can get my phone to stand. Like. Stay, please. Okay, it's standing on the very edge right now. But, okay, so I'm at the section C, which is complete your ballista. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be taking my ballista body and I'm going to be doing a use. Okay, so this is our hook. This is one of our materials. This is a hook. See that little notch there? That's our hook. So use the hook to pull the string loop. Wait, let me just make sure. Okay, see, complete your ballista. I'm going to need my completed body from part B. Let me see my pull string. This is what it looks like. My string loop. Let me see if I have that still. Oh yes, I have a string loop here. Ta-da! Next, I'm going to be needing my hook, which I have right here. A zip tie, two double stick foam strips, and a window. Now, you might not be very familiar with these sorts of materials, but I will keep you up to date on them right now. So, these, I'm guessing, are the, this is the window, I'm guessing, this plastic is the window. These are the two sticky foam strips. Here's the zip tie, and we don't need the balls right now, but to keep them ready. Alright, so first step is, let me make sure there's nothing else. Okay, good. First step is, use the hook to pull the string loop, which means this hook and this string loop, just like that. Use the hook to pull the string loop up through the hole in one of the arms. Stop before you pull the knot through. Okay. What I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna just catch it by this little edge on my hook, like this. And first, I'm gonna slide it through my ballista arm, like this. Slide it, slide it, slide it. We'll at least try to. Actually, I'm gonna go like this. So first, taking this part of the string, I'm just gonna use my fingers to push it down to the ballista hole. And you can use the hook to sort of push it through, but it doesn't really work. So let me just see if I can do this really quick. Excuse me for a moment. I'm gonna use my pokey stick to help me get through. And now just push. Okay, so I got it through the end, and it says stop before you pull the knot through. So wait, okay, that didn't work. I just pulled the knot through. Okay, so now let's get that knot inside, like that. Okay, so I've done that, and I've let the knot stay right at the top. Okay, so next my instruction sheet says, let's see. Loop the knot end of the string up and over the arm and pull it tight so the strings fit in the notches. So they must mean, take this out and loop it through, pull it tight. Okay, got it. So this is how it should look. Ta-da! Okay. Okay. Next, what we're gonna do is step number 3. Place the pull string into the ballista. I think what they mean by place the pull string into the ballista means hold it like this. And where is my pull string? There's my pull string. See? So through the ballista must mean, okay, like this. Just place it in the middle, like that. Place the pull string into the ballista, then use the hook. There's my hook. Yeah, sorry, I can't get you guys to see the hook. Sorry, there's the hook. Sorry about this. To pull the string from the arm and through the bead. Okay, so this is that pull tight part that I was telling you guys about. Okay, so what we wanna do is place the hook through the hole, like this, get it caught. Catch, come on. Catch it. Okay, now pull it through to the arm of the bead. Okay, so this is how it looks so far. Ta-da! I know it's pretty messy, but you'll see how it works out in the end. Okay, now we want to turn it back this way. Okay. Oakley-dokley. Okay, step 4, use the hook to pull the string down through the hole in the other arm. Take this down. Take this. Use the hook. And down through the other arm. And actually, I'm not going to be using the hook for this because it's not much help. Not much help at all. 1 minute. Down here, sorry. One of the things I hate about thread is that, you know, when you're in a rush, it never cooperates. But ta-da, I did it. Okay. So I pulled it through. Now what does it say? Loop the end of the string up and over the arm like before. Loop the arm up and over through the string like before. Pull tight. Okay, so this is gonna be loose. Poke the zip tie through the holes in the side and the side. Through the holes in the side. Okay. Fasten the zip tie and pull it tight. I'm gonna pull it tight. Excuse me while I do so. Stick a foam strip on top of the, hold on guys, physical difficulty right now. Okay, now we're getting good. Okay. Let me just loop it around, make it tight. Okay, good. Stick a foam strip on top edge, both sides. Almost done. Try it. Almost done. Okay, there we go. So this is how your ballista should look. So it says we've created a ballista. However, I don't understand how. So I'm gonna flip it over. Okay. Ready, aim, launch. Drop a ball into the chute so it lands on the bead. Alrighty, let's try that. So I have three balls right here. I'm gonna do that. So it falls on the bead. Oops. Let's get that better. Pull. Okay. Ah, okay. So then we're supposed to pull it down. However, this is two. Pull, pull, and then launch. Okay. I guess. So that's how it's supposed to work, I guess. Make sure to give me nice comments, make sure to, support me, because this is only my third video on YouTube, and, well, hope you enjoyed it. This is my third video, like I said, so. Please be supportive. Comment down below. Make sure to give me suggestions for my next video. And love you. Bye. And see you later.